Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to teach you how to make paper dye permanent using Biro ink and sanitizer. So let's get started. The first thing is that you need a bowl. You also need your ink or pens. For me, I'm taking it direct from the pens because I don't have the ink now. But you cannot use the fountain pen ink, it's not good. So you're going to take your ink, put it in a bowl, then add your sanitizer, make sure you mix well. So after mixing, you can add your paper. For me, I'm using manila paper, but you can use any other paper, but I prefer this one. After adding, make sure it's coated with the ink, then remove it. So removing it, place it on a cardboard. If you want to place it on your table or any other surface that you don't want to get messy, because the dye is permanent. After that, let it dry and you see the results. You can try with different colors. As for blue, I've tried with blue, it will turn into purple. But if you try with black, it will turn into gray. If you try with pink, red, it will turn into pink. So that is all for today, guys. Thank you for watching my videos. Kindly subscribe to my channel so that you be updated on any video that I'm going to post. The next video I'm going to post will be how to remove ink from your clothes. So guys, subscribe, like and share my videos. Bye bye.